Courtney's going to need an opponent tonight, and we found a very good one for her. She's the host of The Rachel Maddow Show on MSNBC. Please welcome Rachel Maddow! This is going to be an exciting game right here, right now. Know-it-all is a game of knowledge and deception. Here's how it works. Each round, you'll choose a category, things like fruits, countries, TV shows, and you take turns naming something in that category. Your clock counts down when it's your turn. Whoever's clock runs out first loses that round. If you can't think of anything in the category, you can bluff and make something up, but if your opponent hits the challenge button and successfully calls your bluff, then they win the round. You can also challenge if the other player repeats something you already said. Let's take a look at tonight's categories. Cocktails, famous Bobs, dog breeds, cheeses, rappers, and Spanish words. Rachel, why don't you pick the first category?
Let's go with dog breeds.
Dog breeds. Dog breeds according to the American Kennel Club. There are 20 seconds on your clocks. Rachel, what's that?
What's happening to you?
I don't know, my voice. My voice changed a little bit. Rachel, when you're ready, you name your first dog breed and then hit your button. Go when you're ready.
Beagle.
Poodle.
Labrador.
German Shepherd.
Collie.
Shih Tzu.
Pomeranian.
Yorkie.
Dachshund.
Weimaraner.
Vizsla.
That's also a cheese.
The wiener dog.
That's a challenge. That's a challenge sent to the judges. The wiener dog, is that what he said?
Yeah, like a dachshund is the medical name.
That is another name for a dog. It's a medical term.
It's government name.
It's a government name. Yeah, the dachshund. That's correct.
It's a government name. That's
all right. We have. Okay. Tina, why don't you pick our next category?
Okay. Rappers.
Oh no.
Why did I do that to myself?
Rappers. Any rapper or hip hop musician who has released a studio album. Rappers.
I start.
Yes.
Okay. Jay-Z.
Ice-T.
Eve.
Eazy-E.
Nicki Minaj.
Too Short.
Snow. Yeah.
Oh, that's a good one! Snow a rapper.
Right.
Nah, Joe, yes, that's right.
Yeah.
That's correct.
Well,
Snow is a rapper.
Rapper.
Informer.
I didn't say it would be a good rapper.
Yeah, no, Informer was
something. Yeah, that was Mike Russell.
Yeah, Informer, absolutely. That was a good one. Okay, here we go. You guys, final round right here. This is for the game. I will choose the category.
What kind of car are we get?
It's a Pontiac. It's under your seat.
Yeah, yeah. It's a photo of a great car. I'm going to choose cheeses.
All right.
These are types of cheese according to cheese.com. Wait, judges, is there such a thing as cheese.com? Okay, just making sure. This is cheeses, a type of cheese according to cheese.com. Start us off, Rachel, please.
Gouda.
Alpine lace. Why would I start there? I don't know.
Pepper jack.
Cheddar.
Parmesan.
Gruyere.
Taleggio.
Drunken goat.
Oh. Chev.
Chevre is goat.
What? Judges! Judges! Is that true? Chevre, is that the same thing as goat? Our thanks to Rachel Maddow and Tina Fey. Chevre is good.